Christmas. May I sit down?
Okay.
That's my granddaughter up there. The little red-haired girl. She's about your age. You know her?
No.
You live next to me, don't you?
Yeah.
You can say hello when you see me. You don't have to be afraid. There's a lot of things going around about me, but none of it's true. Okay? Been a good boy this year?
I think so.
You swear to it?
No.
Yeah, I had a feeling. Well, this is the place to be if you're feeling bad about yourself.
It is?
I think so.
Are you feeling bad about yourself?
No.
I've been kind of a pain lately. I said some things I shouldn't have. I really haven't been too good this year.
Yeah.
I'm kind of upset about it because I really like my family. Even though sometimes I say I don't. Sometimes I even think I don't. Do you get that?
I think so. How you feel about your family is a complicated thing.
Especially with an older brother.
Deep down, you always love them. But you can forget that you love them. And you can hurt them and they can hurt you. And that's not just because you're young. You want to know the real reason why I'm here right now?
Sure.
I came to hear my granddaughter sing. And I can't come and hear her tonight.
You have plans?
No. I'm not welcome.
At church?
Oh, you're always welcome at church. I'm not welcome with my son. Years back, before you and your family moved on the block, I had an argument with my son.
How old is he?
No, he's grown up. We lost our tempers. And I said I didn't care to see him anymore. He said the same. We haven't spoken to each other since.
If you miss him, why don't you call him?
I'm afraid if I call him, he won't talk to me.
How do you know?
I don't know. I'm just afraid he won't.
No offense, but aren't you a little old to be afraid?
You can be a little old for a lot of things. You're never too old to be afraid.
That's true. I've always been afraid of our basement. It's dark, there's weird stuff down there, and it smells funny, that sort of thing. It's bothered me for years.
The basements are like that.
Then I made myself go down there to do some laundry, and I found out it's not so bad. All this time I've been worrying about it, but if you turn on the lights, it's no big deal.
What's your point?
My point is you should call your son.
What if he won't talk to me?
At least you'll know. Then you could stop worrying about it. And you won't have to be afraid anymore. I don't care how mad I was, I talked to my dad. Especially around the holidays.
I don't know.
Just give it a shot. For your granddaughter anyway. I'm sure she misses you. And the presents.
I send her a check.
Wish my grandparents did that. They always send me clothes. Last year I got a sweater with a big bird knitted on it.
Oh, that's nice.
Not for a guy in the second grade. You can get beat up for wearing something like that.
Oh?
Yeah. I have a friend who got nailed because there was a rumor he wore dinosaur pajamas.
You better run along home where you belong. You think about what I said, all right?
Okay.
It's nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you. What about you?
Me?
Yeah, you and your son.
We'll see what happens. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.